So guys, how to properly use this side mirror adjustment button. So simply you have to select the right or left mirror from this, and then you can adjust by moving it up, down or side.